So we've just had the most amazing month of fashion weeks for autumn winter 2014. We've seen some incredible stars on the front row, some really beautiful pieces on the catwalk, and now it's time to look back at our favourite bits.
This show is inspired by the ballet russe. So it's inspired by the ballerinas who escaped the Russian Revolution.
I'm so honored and so thankful and so blessed to be a part of this show, this season.
Kind of inspired by like Wednesday Addams from the Addams Family, so that's where the braids.
We got the attitude sorted out, so we wanted to get this sort of like quite strong, independent, feisty young woman.
It's too cold. I was going to wear a dress, but no matter how all right that might look in a picture, I just can't do that to my kidneys.
Excited about the Topshop show.
It was so much fun. Like, the collection was really cool.
It's all so calm backstage. Everyone, I love everyone here.
All the bags, all the shoes, all the belts, all the leather coats and the shearling coats, they were all hand-painted. And I like that idea of individuality, that everything's a little one-off.
How would you describe the Jonathan Saunders woman this season?
Well, she's expressive. I think that that's really important. I think, you know, I was really inspired this season when I was working on it, working with the colours and fabrications.
I'm a big fan of Jonathan Saunders. The last two shows have been so good. So I'm really excited to see what's going to go down tonight.
I believe that I will make you flying with your fantasy.
It's very elegant and very beautiful and princessy, but very rock and roll, and it kind of sums me up. So I've been wearing his stuff by default the past few months.
Chanel girl, if a girl goes even in her Chanel clothes to a supermarket.
If you can take anything from the Chanel supermarket, what will it be?
I love the bottle of the milk, it's so pretty that I want to drink.
I'd go for the clothes, I'd go for the black leather outfit, I loved it very much.
Love the sneakers.
But now they became even boots. Now they are sneaker boots too. Huh? That's a new fashion item, the sneaker boots.
So there you have it. Those were our favourite bits of Autumn Winter 14. Stay tuned as we look forward to September when the fun starts all over again. We'll see you then.